To request e-service history, click on Service Request History, and you will find all the details in the history page.